ओके लिमिट्स इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई प्रूव्ड वन रिजल्ट कंसर्न विथ द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री व्हाट इज दैट लिमिट ऑफ साइन थीटा बाय थीटा एज थीटा टेंस टू जीरो इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच इट इज अ वन दिस इज द मेन आइडेंटिटी देन वी हैव द रिमार्क्स What are the remarks? First remark, limit of tan theta by theta as theta tends to 0 is also 1. Second remark, limit of theta by sin theta as theta tends to 0 is 1. Third remark, limit of theta by tan theta as theta tends to 0 is equal to 1. Fourth remark, limit of cos theta by theta as theta tends to 0 is equal to infinity. And one more is fifth remark, that is limit of theta by cos theta as theta tends to 0 is equal to how much? 0. So these are all what? Trigonometric. These are all trigonometric. And algebraic. Algebraic we have one more set. For that I write it here. Algebraic in that the main relation is limit of x raised to n minus a raised to n divided by x minus of a as x tends to a is equal to n into a raised to n minus of 1. Then we have the remarks. What are the remarks? Limit of x raised to n minus a raised to x raised to m x minus of a divided by x raised to n minus a raised to n as x tends to a is equal to 1 divided by n into a raised to n minus of 1. Second remark is limit of x raised to m minus a raised to m divided by x raised to n minus a raised to n as x tends to a is equal to m divided by n a raised to m minus of n. So this is about the what? Algebraic. And this is about the what? Trigonometric. We discussed this much. Now exercise I have to continue, because to prove this result yesterday I didn't solve the problems. Now I start means the problems, continuation of the problems. So first you make a list of this. These are the identities, main identities. This is the main one, and in this the main identity is this. Using this, we have these remarks. Using this, we have these remarks. Right? Okay. Now I start the exercise. Exercise number 13.1. In this problem number 13 onwards, the 13th question, limit of sine of AX divided by BX as x tends to 0. Observe carefully, you should have sin theta by theta. So in this, put x is equal to 0, sin of 0 divided by b into 0 is 0, 0 by 0, therefore IDF. This is not the answer. Then what I have to write? Limit of sine of ax divided by bx as x tends to 0, right? I divide numerator and denominator by x. I divide numerator and observe the modification. Limit of sine of ax divided by bx as it is, right? I divide by x, I divide by x, they cancel each other. I want the same explanation here, therefore I write a here also I write a as x tends to 0. Observe carefully, this is very important. If you want, I can write it once again. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಂಗಿರ್ತೈತಿ ಅಂತಾದ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಒಟ್ಟು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಡ್ರಿ. ನಾ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದೆ, ಮೊದಲ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ, ಸೇಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಬರೆದೀನಿ. ಇಂಥಾದ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಆಗೋ ಸಲುವಾಗಿ ಮೊದಲು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ರೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆಲ್ಟರ್ಡ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗ್ತಾವೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎ ಬೇಕಾಗೈತಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎ ಬರೆದ್ರೆ ಟು ಕಂಪ್ಯಾನ್ಸೇಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಎ. ಇಫ್ ಐ ರೈಟ್ ಎ, ಎ ಎ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ಸ್, ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ಸೇಮ್. ನಾವು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಟು ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್. ದರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಇಂಟು ಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ. Here xx cancels. Observe this one. X 0 kade hontra, ax also tends to what? 0. If x tends to 0, ax also 0. Then it is of the form sin theta by theta as theta tends to 0. Therefore constant it is outside into the limit is 1. And or you write one more step if you want. Beginning constant outside limit of sine of ax divided by ax as x tends to what? 0 divided by xx cancels. Limit of b as x tends to 0. Now it is what? Theta by theta as theta tends to 0, its value is 1, a into 1. It is a constant. Constant, you know, it is a differentiation, is nothing but it is a study of continuous change. Constant will not be affected. It remains as it is. It is a B. Therefore, answer is how much? A by B. The correct answer is A by B. Once again, I repeat. First, I write the problem. Sine of AX divided by BX. Our main method. First, we make the substitution. If we get a one particular answer, then that is answer. If we get a 0 by 0, then we go for the modifications. 0 by 0, IDF. Limit of sine AX by BX. This step is important. Here we have the modifications. Sine of AX, BX as it is. Divide by XX first. Then, here we want AX. I want A here. Multiply and divide by A. Then, apply the limit to the numerator, limit to the denominator. Constant outside, apply limit to the function. Constant horatigibeku, limit is the function hachari, function is the limit hachari. Xx cancels b. X 0 kade hantra, this also tends to 0. It is theta by theta, as theta tends to 0, its value is 1. therefore adanna 1 anta baradane idu a it is not affected therefore a by b give the reason why we have written sin theta by theta as theta tends to 0 it is equal to how much 1 right baradare Next one. Fourteenth question. Limit of sine of ax divided by sine of bx as x tends to 0. Right. First our main procedure. Put x equal to 0. It becomes sine 0. It also becomes a sine 0. Sine 0 is 0. 0 is 0. It is IDF. Moreover, then I take limit of sine of AX divided by sine of BX as x tends to 0, the same procedure what we did in the previous problem, same model. What is idanga kelaga develop aagbeku? See the modification, observe. This is very important step, observe. I write sin ax divided by sin bx, okay, the same baradane, you know, exactly the same. Idakke x baradra, here also I write x. X, X cancels, no change in the value. I want A, therefore I write it A here. Here also I write it A. Il B kottara, therefore I write it B, therefore B. If you simplify, you should get the same. Same aktati nodri. X, X hoktati, B, B hoktati, A hoktati. Once again we get the what? Same. This is called the modification. This step is important. Now, this is numerator and this is denominator. Apply the limit to the numerator, limit to the denominator. Limit of A into sine of AX divided by A as AX as X tends to 0 divided by limit of B into sine of BX divided by B as X tends to 0. Now constant outside, A outside, limit of sine of AX divided by A as X tends to 0. This is B outside, limit of sine of BX divided by BX as X tends to 0. A into, it is of the form sin theta by theta as theta tends to 0. X tends to 0 adra, AX edrakade hoktadi 0. Theta by theta as theta tends to 0, its value is 1. B into, theta by theta tends to 0, answer is 1. Therefore, answer is A divided by B. A divided by B. This one can be used as a technique for your CET. Therefore, I write the shortcut. Shortcut. Limit of sine of mx divided by sine of nx as x tends to 0 is equal to m by n. This is what the shortcut. Example. Limit of, you take the same example, sine of AX divided by sine of BX as X tends to 0, it is equal to how much? A by B. Take one more example, limit of साइन ऑफ 7x डिवाइडेड बाय साइन ऑफ 3x एज x टेंस टू 0. आंसर इज m बाय n, 7/3. टेक वन मोर एग्जांपल, लिमिट ऑफ साइन ऑफ 20x साइन ऑफ 5x एज x टेंस टू 0, इट इज m एंड इट इज n. 20 डिवाइडेड बाय 5, आंसर इज हाउ मच? 4. यू कैन टेक दिस वन एज अ सीईटी एंड आईडी टेक्निक. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, नोट दैट वन. वी विल ऐड इन अवर रिमार्क लिस्ट. इन द रिमार्क लिस्ट वी ऐड दिस वन टू. नेक्स्ट 15th क्वेश्चन. लिमिट ऑफ साइन ऑफ पाई माइनस एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय पाई इंटू पाई माइनस ऑफ एक्स एज एक्स टेंस टू पाई, राइट? ऑब्जर्व केयरफुली. First put x is equal to pi, sine of pi minus of pi, pi into pi minus of pi, sine of 0 divided by pi into 0, sine 0 is 0, 0 by 0, therefore it is a IDF. Leave it. Now, limit of sin of pi minus of x divided by pi into pi minus of x as x tends to pi, right? Here one very interesting fact we do. I write it here. Put pi minus x is equal to theta. Put pi minus x is equal to theta. Then x equal to how much? Pi minus theta implies that if you put pi minus x equal to theta, x is equal to pi minus theta. X tends to pi, then x tends to pi, then theta tends to pi minus x, pi minus of pi, that is theta tends toward 0. Therefore, as x tends to pi, theta tends to what? 0. This is the explanation. Pi minus x equal to theta anta tumri. Avaga x vele pi minus theta aagtati bits. X of pi kade hontra? Theta ekade hogtati. X of pi kade hontra? X jagada pi haktini, theta tends to 0. X tends to pi, theta tends to 0. Therefore, limit of, it is a sine of theta divided by pi, it is what? Theta. As x tends to pi, theta tends to what? 0. Now it is a constant and function, 1 by pi constant, horagade tagiri, limit of sine theta divided by theta as theta tends to 0. 1 divided by pi, sin theta by theta, theta tends to 0 is 1, therefore the answer is 1 by pi. It is a very interesting. Sin of pi minus of x divided by pi into pi minus of x, put pi minus x equal to theta. Then, one the nenepidri, one sala substitution madidra, limit to change aktav. Once you make the substitution, you have to change the limits. As x tends to pi, then x of pi kade hundra pi minus pi 0, theta tends to 0, x tends to pi, theta tends to 0. Sin theta by theta, this. sin theta by theta, answer is 1, 1 by pi. Therefore, 1 by pi is the answer. What? Right. 16th. Limit of cos x divided by pi minus of x as x tends to pi. X tends to, sorry, 0. Then you write, put x is equal to 0. Cos 0 divided by pi minus 0. Cos 0 is 1 pi. It is not 0 by 0. 0 by 0 bandra mundu hogtidvi. 0 by 0 barlilla answer bandaithe andre this itself is the answer. Therefore 1 by pi is the answer. Okay, 1 by pi is the answer. Right. Limit of cos 2x minus 1, cos 2x plus 1 as x tends to 0. CET valaga kelidiri ond sala. This is the problem. Okay. Put x is equal to 0. First we try this. What do we get? If you put x is equal to 0, cos 0 minus 1 divided by cos 0 plus 1, cos 0 is 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1, therefore 0 by 0, which is IDF. This is indeterminate form. Then limit of right cos 2x minus 1 divided by cos x minus 1 as x tends to 0. Limit of, I take minus sign outside, it becomes how much? 1 plus cos 2x divided by minus sign outside, 1 minus cos 2x, and it is 1 minus cos x as x tends to 0. Then limit of minus into minus plus 1 minus cos 2x divided by 1 minus cos x as x tends to 0. Pidatatala. Inu madila minus into minus, it is a plus. Limit of, this is main, you know this identity, 1 minus cos 2x. What is 1 minus cos 2x? 2 sin square x, full and half. Lavakusha, trigonometry. What is 1 minus cos x? 2 sin square half of x, that is x by 2. Therefore, 1 minus cos 2x is 2 sin square x. 1 minus cos 2x is 2 sin square x by 2 as x tends to 0. Now 2 cancels. I write it as limit of sin of x divided by sin of x by 2 bracket square. Iduku square aithe iduku square aithe bracket square as x tends to 0. Now I have to make a modification. Limit of modification, you know, this is the main step. साइन एक्स साइन ऑफ एक्स बाय टू इदक्केन बेकिले एक्स देयरफॉर आई राइट एक्स हियर साइन थीटा बाय थीटा थीटा टेंस टू जीरो इद ओवर इल्ली केळगडे एनैते टू इफ आई राइट टू टू बैलेंस दिस इदन्न बैलेंस माडबेकागैतल्ल नानु इल्ली एनु बरीबेकु हियर आई वुड राइट वाट टू If you simplify, you should get the same. Notary, x x cancels. Okay, hoito ishta ulidiga. 2 2 cancels. Again, we have the same. This is modification main step. Now you apply the identity. Apply the limit to both sides. So limit of sin x divided by x as x tends to 0 divided by limit of sin x by 2 divided by x by 2 into 2 as x tends to 0. Now it is of the form sin theta by theta, theta tends to 0, no problem, it is a 1. It is also sin theta by theta as theta tends to 0. And x 0 kade hundra, x by 2 also tends to what? 0. Sin theta by theta as theta tends to 0, it is also 1, but it is a constant outside, 1 by 2 into 1. 2 comes in the numerator, 2 into 1, therefore the correct answer is how much? 2. 2 is the correct answer. Very interesting, important CET olagu one sala kelidiridana innond sala helthini lakshvat kelkolri. If you put x equal to 0, if you put x equal to 0, obviously cos 0 minus 1, cos 0 minus 1, 1 minus of 1, 1 minus 1, 0 by 0 IDF. 1 minus cos 2x minus 1, this minus sign horagade tokolri. Why I am taking minus sign outside? Because we know this identity. Minus sign horagade tokonde minus minus plus. 1 minus cos 2x, 1 plus cos 2x. What is the value of 1 minus cos 2x? We know this. 1 minus cos 2x is equal to 2 sin square x. 1 minus cos x is equal to 2 sin square x. They are called half angle formulae. ಎರಡು ಹೋಯ್ತು ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಬ್ರಕೆಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎರಡು ತರ ಮ್ಯಾಗ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಭಾಳ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ ಇದಕ್ಕೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಮ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಟೂ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಟು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಇವರು ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟೂ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ ಸೇಮ್ ನಾವು ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿನಾಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಸಪರೇಟ್ಲಿ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ limit denominator limit sin theta by theta theta tends to 0 it is 1 sin theta by theta theta tends to 0 it is also 1 1 by 2 the answer is equal to how much 2 very important note this we get the answer right over Next problem, 18th, it is the limit of ax plus x cos x divided by b sin x as x tends to 0, right. Again, you first check, put x equal to 0, 0 plus 0 cos 0 b into sin 0, it is what? A into 0. 0, 0 cos 0 is 1, 1 into 0 is 0, sin 0 is 0, therefore 0 by 0, which is IDF, indeterminate form. How to solve this? Limit of ax plus x cos x b sin x as x tends to 0. You know this fact, 2 by 3 plus 5 by 3, how do you write? 3 is the LCM, 2 plus 5. 3 is the LCM, 2 plus 5. Ibrigus Samman. So if it is a 2 plus 5 by 3, conversely we can write 2 by 3 and 5 by 3. Therefore, it is a limit of, it is applicable to both ax divided by b sin x plus x cos x divided by b sin x. Right. Now, we want to simplify this. X tends to 0. Limit is applicable to both. Ax divided by b sin x as x tends to 0 plus limit of x cos x divided by b sin x as x tends to 0. Right. Now it requires the modification. I write this one as divide numerator and denominator by x, limit of ax divided by b sin x as x tends to 0 plus limit of x cos x divided by b sin x as x tends to 0. Now what is this? I divide this by x because I want x here, sin x by x. Therefore, multiply, divide numerator and denominator by x. Here also I want x. Therefore, multiply, divide by x. Now simplification. XX cancels. Therefore, limit of a as x tends to 0 in the numerator. Here b outside, limit of sin x divided by x as x tends to 0. Here xx cancels, limit of cos x as x tends to 0 divided by, here constant outside b, limit of sin x divided by x as x tends to 0. It is a constant, it will not be affected, therefore it is a. This is what? B, and sin theta by theta as theta tends to 0, it is 1 plus cos of 0, because make the substitution cos 0, b outside, sin theta by theta as theta tends to 0, it is 1. Therefore, it is a by b plus of, it is a 1 divided by b. This is what the required answer. Or you can write one more step. B is the LCM, a plus of 1. The answer is a plus of 1. Very interesting. Once again, I repeat. If you put x is equal to 0, what happens? You just first check it out. Limit of sine ax plus x equal to 0. A into 0, 0 into cos 0, b into sin 0, 0 plus 0 by 0, IDF. This denominator is applicable to both the terms, to this as well as this. It is ax by this, limit of this. Right. This one, modification. Divide a numerator and denominator by x. For this also divide a numerator and denominator by x. Now xx cancels, apply the limit to the numerator, limited to the denominator constant outside limit of function. Limited to the numerator limit of cos x, limited to the denominator b outside sin x by x. Constant as it is. Constant andarna same. A. We cannot substitute 0, but its value is 1, b into 1. Cos 0, b into 1. B is LCM, a plus of 1 is the answer. Okay. Right. The next one, 21st, limit of cosec x minus cot x as x tends to 0. Right. Put x equal to 0, first step it is. Cosec 0 minus cot 0. Cosec 0, infinity. Cot 0, infinity. Or you can write cosec 0 means 1 by sin 0, 1 by tan 0. 1 by sin 0 means 1 by 0, 1 by 0, infinity minus infinity. Note this point. Infinity minus infinity cancel is equal to 0. It is wrong. IDFs. Yavyavu 0 by 0, infinity plus infinity, infinity minus infinity, infinity by infinity, infinity raised to infinity. These are all known as what? Indeterminate forms. It is also IDF. Don't cancel these two. It is a IDF. Right. Now the limit of cosec x minus cot x as x tends to 0, limit of 1 by sin x cos x by sin x as x tends to 0. Limit of, we know this, LCM sin x, numerator 1 minus cos x as x tends to 0. Then half angle formulae, we know the half angle formulae. Limit of what is 1 minus cos x? 2 sin square x by 2 divided by sin x is 2 sin x by 2 cos x by 2 as x tends to 0. Give the reason why. Because 1 minus cos 2x is equal to 2 sin square x. 1 minus cos x is equal to half of this, 2 sin square x by 2. Sin of 2x is equal to how much? 2 sin x cos x. Sin of x is equal to half of this, 2 sin x by 2 and cos x by 2. Using this, I have written, using this, this. 2 cancels, 1 sin cancels with 1 sin. Therefore, we get limit of sin x by 2 divided by cos x by 2 as x tends to 0. It is a limit of what? Sin by cos. Tan x by 2 as x tends to 0. Now start, put x equal to 0. What happens? Tan of 0 by 2, which is equal to tan 0, which is equal to how much? 0. 0 is the answer. This is another problem. Once again, here illu salpa nimaga bare anasthite. Put x equal to 0, cosec 0 minus cot 0. 1 divided by sin 0 minus 1 by tan 0, 1 by 0, 1 by 0, 1 by 0 is infinity, infinity, infinity cancel maadabardu. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಐ ಡಿ ಎಫ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಐ ಡಿ ಎಫ್ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವು? ಜೀರೋ ಬೈ ಜೀರೋ, ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ, ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ, ಟು ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಅನ್ನಬಾರ್ದು, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಇನ್ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ಕೊಸೆಕ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಕಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಲ್ ಶೇಮ್ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ, ರೈಟ್ ದ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಲೇ ಟು ಸೈನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಟು, ಟು ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಟು, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲೇಷನ್ ಸೈನ್ ಬೈ ಕಾಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಟು. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಪುಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ, 0 by 2 tan 0, the answer is how much? 0. Right. The next one is limit of tan of 2x, x minus pi by 2 as x tends to pi by 2. Right. Put x equal to pi by 2, what do you get? Tan of 2 into pi by 2 divided by pi by 2 minus pi by 2, cancellation, tan pi is 0, 0 by 0, it is IDF, limit, bit. Limit of tan 2x divided by x minus pi by 2 as x tends to pi by 2, here we have some different discussion. Put this term, x minus pi by 2 is equal to theta. If you put x minus pi by 2 is equal to theta, if you make the substitution, you should change the limit. As x tends to pi by 2, as x tends to pi by 2, theta tends to what? 0. Therefore, it is a limit of tan of 2 into x minus pi by 2 divided by, right? Because x value is equal to how much? I write here, sorry. X is equal to how much? Theta plus pi by 2. X minus pi by 2 is equal to theta. X equal to theta plus pi by 2. This is x theta plus pi by 2, and x minus pi by 2 is theta, as theta tends to 0. Now simplify, limit of tan of, there are 2 theta plus 2 to cancel, so it is a pi divided by theta, as theta tends to 0. I write it as a limit of tan of pi plus 2 theta divided by theta as theta tends to 0, limit of pi 180, tan of pi plus 2 theta, tan of 180 plus 2 theta, even multiple, even same tan 2 theta. Therefore, it is nothing but tan 2 theta divided by theta as theta tends to 0. Then what? Limit of tan of 2 theta divided by theta, divide numerator and denominator by theta. You want 2, 2 and 2 here as theta tends to 0. Now apply the limit to the numerator, limit of 2 tan 2 theta divided by 2 theta as theta tends to 0, divided by limit of theta theta cancels 1 as theta tends to 0. It is equal to 2 into tan theta by theta, theta tends to 0, 1 divided by 1, answer is how much? 2. Once again, put x equal to pi by 2. If you put x is equal to pi by 2, tan of pi by 2 here, 2 cancels, it is a tan pi, pi by 0 by 0 IDF. If it is IDF, then we go further. Tan 2x, x minus pi by 2, right? If you put x minus pi by 2 is equal to theta, then automatically x equal to theta plus pi by 2. X tends to pi by 2, theta tends to 0. Limit of tan of 2 into x theta plus pi by 2, it is theta. Expand the bracket 2 theta plus of pi, pi plus 2 theta. Pi plus 2 theta means 180 plus 2 theta. It is a even multiple of pi, 2 theta, tan 2 theta by theta. So divide numerator and denominator by theta, hinta the bekala. Multiply and divide by 2. Hallella cancel madidra asta bardaidu. Apply the limit to the numerator and the denominator. It is theta by theta. As theta tends to 0, its value is 1. 2 into 1 by 2. The answer is 2. So these are the problems. So tomorrow we have the another category problems. In that category, left hand limit and right hand limit. We have to write both left hand limit and right hand limit. So that is the third set of a problem. One set algebraic. Igagale bidishiddu now algebraic bidishidvi. There is one set x raised to n minus a raised to n divided by x minus of a as x tends to n into a raised to n minus of 1. Ivat bidishiddu yavapa andra limit of sin theta by theta as theta tends to 0 is equal to 1 based on that. Next, tomorrow we have the problems of another category where we have to find left hand limit, right hand limit, whether left hand limit and right hand limit are equal. If they are equal, then only the limit exists. In the beginning only concept, both of them approaches to 2. If x approaches to 2 from left side and right side, the answer approaches to what? 4. ಅವಾಗ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದೆ ನಾನು ಎರಡು ಒಂದೇ ಕಡೆ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಲ್ ಮತ್ತು ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಲ್ ಎರಡು ಒಂದೇ ಕಡೆ ಬರಬೇಕು. ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಟಗರಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದರ್. ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.